Looks like Fontaine has finally dispensed his last treatment.